hope everybody had a great day yesterday. I'm excited for another awesome day today. Let's start with prayer. Take it away, Mrs. Elam.
Good morning, Rockets. Our song for today is Worthy is the Lamb. This is the song that we just started learning at the beginning of Lent. So hopefully it's still fresh on your mind and you can sing along too.
Is the best way for me to start my day, so thank you for taking the time to do that. All right, drum roll, please. That's right, kids. Since there are no birthdays to celebrate today, we're going to go straight into the national days that we are celebrating today. So, it's not your turn, Rico. It's not time yet. Your segment's coming up in a minute, buddy. You're gonna have to sit down. We're taping here. Come on, you know the drill. Okay, national days, here we go. Zoe, what's the matter?
I just miss my friends.
Girl, me too. Zoe, you still seem sad. What's the matter?
I miss my grandparents.
You miss your grandparents? Girl, me too. Zoe. You still seem sad. What's wrong?
I'm just having a bad hair day.
Girl, me too. That's right, kids. Today, in case you haven't figured it out, is National Girl, me too day. And what that means is sometimes we all go through rough patches, whether we're a boy or a girl, but we're there for each other. And just because what you're going through, somebody else might be going through the same thing. So happy National Girl Me Too Day. All right, we've got one more national day we're celebrating today, Rockets. You did a really good job with the first one. I'm sure you were able to guess it. So let's see if you can guess this one. Maestro Miles, music please.
Wilson, you work so hard for the money.
Does that mean I can stop doing housework?
Get back to work.
Actually, Trevor, I'm not going to get back to work because today is National No Housework Day! Woo! Hit that music again! Day, but that's only for your mom and dad. If they need you to do something today, make sure you get it done. But mom and dad, you don't have to worry today. It's your Rockets. Yesterday I introduced a new segment. That new segment was called Ramblings with Rico, and he answered a question. So today I asked him another question. Today I was curious, Rico, why is it that you always bark at the squirrels? I don't really understand it. So Rico's about to tell us why he barks at squirrels.
Why do I bark at... Why do I bark at squirrels? That's rich. No, I'm glad you asked. I'm glad you asked me about that because I've been wanting to have a conversation with you about that for quite some time. Just kind of curious as to how come you don't bark at the squirrels? You see them. There they are. I look out the window. They're walking around looking all tough, looking all mean, walking in our yard posing and flexing. Pointing and laughing at us. Why do I bark at the squirrels? It's a little something called pride and self-respect. Two things might do you a little bit of good to think about. Why do I bark at the squirrels?
All right. Well, kids, I've always wondered what Rico thought about those squirrels. And now we all know. So I'm going to add a page to the video, the email that you get today, that you get to ask, what do you want Rico to answer? Nobody emailed me today, so what do you want Rico to answer? And he'll take care of it for you tomorrow. Speaking of Rico, I think we've come to that point in the show, kids. That's right. Rico! Oh, Rico!
Rico! Who let the dogs out?
But the party was nice, the party was popping. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. And everybody having a ball. Hey, yeah, yeah. Until the fellas started in calling. Hey, yeah, yeah. And the girls began to recall.
Rico is feeling a little feisty, a little playful this evening. All right, buddy, can you handle this segment? The kids are ready. You wave to the kids? Not today, kids. He's not in the waving mood. All right, he's in the joke-telling mood, though. Here we go. All right, this first knock-knock joke comes from Caden Adams. Thank you, Caden, for submitting. Ready? Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Who?
Who? Who?
You guys got an owl out there? Oh, who? I like it, Caden. Good job. All right, the next one comes from two beautiful ladies. They submitted the same joke. This is from Lily Bauman and also from Ella Quinlan. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Atch.
Atch who?
God bless you. Achoo! Oh, Rico! That was a good one. Did you like that one? He doesn't seem lost. Okay, here we go. Last. Now I got two more today. All right. This one is from Nora Smith. Thank you, Nora. Here we go. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
A little old lady.
Little old lady.
Ooh, I didn't know you could yodel. Little old lady. Get it? Oh, Nora, I like that one. That's one of my favorite knock knock jokes. I love that one. That was good, Nora. All right, this last one comes from Annie Himes. Annie says, knock knock.
Who's there?
Annie. Anything you can do, I can do too. Annie. That was the perfect joke for Annie to tell. Thanks for submitting that, Annie. Rico, are you ready to dance again? Jokes are over. Let's dance it out. Rockets, thank you so much for submitting those great knock knock jokes. Keep them coming. The joke log is on the daily email that you get. So let me get some more because right now I only have about 3 to use tomorrow. So please make sure you fill in the joke log. All right, at this time, it's time to turn it over to our special guest. So special guest, take it away.
Hi, everybody. Good morning, Rockets. Hope you're all doing well and you're enjoying your e-learning assignments that your teachers have created for you and working really hard and staying motivated. As you can see, I'm sitting here outside enjoying the beautiful day underneath my tree that's changing beautiful colors. It's just a great day and a good time to think about what we're grateful for. So I'm going to challenge all of you just to think of all the things that you are grateful for today, because it is a crazy time. You're stuck at home, you're not with your friends, you're not with your teachers, your parents are teaching you, and that's something new. But all in all, what are we grateful for today? You can think about that. I am grateful for you, and I can't wait to be with you again, and we can continue what we know as normal in our education, in our school, and be with our friends and family. All right, Rockets, enjoy your day, and thanks for having me as your special guest today.
All right, Rockets, we've come to the point in the show that everybody looks forward to. Hopefully for the next, 30-some days, I'm gonna be able to keep coming up with these, but I did for today, so it's time for the segment. That's right, new segment time. Okay, Rockets, I was thinking, what would be something that the Rockets might enjoy and might think is funny? I don't know if you're going to think this is funny or not. I kind of think they are. So I spent a little bit of time looking for some memes today. If you don't know what a meme is, you're about to find out. My family's laughing at me. Memes are pictures with writing on them, and the words go with the pictures, and it's meant to be funny. If you're going to notice, you're going to notice that the final couple memes might be some people that you know. So please pay special attention to the new segment. I'll be back tomorrow with another one. At this time, I want to thank you for everyone who submitted pictures of the wonderful things that you did yesterday. If you didn't get a chance to do that, you can always do it tomorrow. On today's video, you're going to see lots of great things that the Rockets were doing today. You're also going to see some pictures that I threw in of some things that we did a couple months ago, or maybe back in the fall when we were back in our school building, just to help keep us reminded and keep us connected. So enjoy the Rocket video, Rockets. You toss aside like a pile of leaves. I gotta find some better weeds. 4 or 5 meters to run around the bend when the government may just surround you again. If dying young won't change your mind, baby, 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 right on time. Out of control, but you're playing a role. You think you can go to the 18th hole? The way you flip-flops the day of the championship. Try to go it alone on your own.
on me, baby, 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 right on, it's love, it's lifetime, baby, 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 right on, time, 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 baby, 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 right on, time.
I want to see what you're doing. So please send me pictures. Maybe you can show me what you're doing today in some of our special area classes. I'd love to see the artwork that you do or the crafts that you do. I know that Mrs. Elam, Mrs. Fields, Mrs. Smock, Mrs. DeArmond, Mrs. Lecker, they all put together lots of really cool stuff. Mrs. Tracy, if I forgot anybody, I'm sorry. They've got really good things on there, so make sure you take a look at that. Maybe do some of those arts and crafts and send me pictures of you doing. All right, Rockets, we've come to the point in the show where some of you are probably ready to say goodbye. Happy Tuesday. Please enjoy your day. I love you, and I'll see you tomorrow. But if you want to sing and dance with me, I'm trying to do some religious songs this week since it is Holy Week. So we're going to do another one that I know you like and that I know you know. So here we go.
I
I'll see you tomorrow.